Hey guys, this is Martin again from SIRS-E Electronics, and today I'm going to answer a question that a lot of you guys have called me and asked me about. And it is, what is the difference between our anyDMX unit and our DMXW 2.4 unit? They're both wireless DMX units, and they both work on 2.4 gigahertz, but there is a slight difference from one to the other. The most obvious difference that you may notice is the size. The anyDMX, it's pretty small. It's maybe like the size of a cigar, and it fits pretty much anywhere. It actually fits right on the fixture, so it takes up very little space. And the other one, the 2.4, actually is a little bit bigger, and it's got this little mounting flanges here on the side, so you could screw it down to wherever it is that you're setting it up to. But they both have about the same range, which is roughly 400 meters in the line of sight. So the first thing that you notice is the size. The second thing is this one, the DMXW 2.4, actually has 250 different frequencies to choose from, as opposed to the anyDMX only has 7. But within those only 7 frequencies that it has, they're all very reliable, and there's rarely any interference that you notice. But if you happen to be using it in some place where you have more than 7 of wireless units, then this is probably the way to go. If not, this is the way to go because of its size and simplicity. The other thing you'll notice is that this actually has a display here on the front, so it shows you what number frequency you're on. So it might be a little bit easier to set up. As opposed to this one, it has a little LED on the bottom that changes colors, and the colors represent the frequency. So if it's both of them are red, they're in the red frequency. Both of them are green, they're in the green frequency, so on and so forth. So those are the two main differences, as opposed to the size and all that. But like I said, they both work very well. It's really up to you whether you like something a little bit bigger, more robust, or something smaller that I could actually go on the fixture. They both have the same range. They work on the same base frequency, which is 2.4 gigahertz, which is a higher frequency than any cell phone or radio frequency or anything like that. So the good thing about that is you're not going to encounter any interference. So, that's pretty much it, except that this one comes with both male and female. So if you're using it as a transmitter or receiver, you don't need to use an adapter like this one does, but this one does come with an adapter included. So like I said, those are the main differences. If you guys have any questions, any comments, go ahead and leave them there on the YouTube comment box. Don't forget to subscribe and check out our website at sirs-e.com. Thanks for watching.